celebrate a story that is near and dear to our hearts. Every reporter has at least one embarrassing on-air disaster, so we have some sympathy, more like empathy, in this situation. The reporter was doing a story on the takeover of U.S. waters by the Asian carp.
That's when the fish suddenly came back to life and scared the daylights out of the poor woman. She fell backward and nearly knocked the poor fish game guy overboard. And,
We saw a lot of... Let's just stop there.
But we've all had a moment, you know. And if you, to me, my favorite thing in the world, if you go to YouTube and just type in news bloopers, you can sit there for hours and watch some of the funniest stuff. So that clearly will be added to the reel. But she handled like a pro. We all have one. Keep on trucking.